What is up, everyone? My name is Danny, and today we play in part 6 of Kenya, Bridge of Spirits. I actually forgot where I was, but that's okay, because we just gonna go with the flow, right? Okay, let's get going. You know, for a second they look like they're worshiping her, like in a weird pattern way. A little weird. Anyway, I'm not gonna be talking during the gameplay. See you to the end.
Time has turned most of our work to dust, but Rufus here is... Let's go find another relic. You made it. The path is blocked, but I'm sure Rufus can help.
Yeah.
found my tools. Just where I left them. They should come in handy. I found my tools. Just where I left them. They should come in handy. When our land began to struggle, I left to search for supplies. My journey took me far across the sea. Adira stayed behind to help the village. It made her promise to move on without me if I didn't make it back. The villagers would need her help to build a new home. It must have been hard for her, not knowing my fate.
Over there. Thank you. Can you pick that up?
Okay, I've got the plate working, so you should be able to activate this door.
Yeah.
Thank you.
found the relic, but the village heart was gone. It all makes sense now. She must have moved mountains to transport the village heart. If anyone could find a way, it would be Adira.
I'll return the relics to the tower. Thank you for your help, Hana. I know it's hard to revisit the past.
I'm glad you've come, Kana. I believe you can help her find peace. Be careful.
The ancient people who settled here were drawn to the mountain shrine. But they didn't fully understand its potential. Hana and I found a way to focus the scattered energy of the mountain. I thought it would last for generations. But the village heart started to fade. This was just the beginning of our problems. Something was wrong. Crops failed and poison covered the land. Hana left to search for food and supplies to save our village. I watched her go that morning, knowing I would never leave our home without her. Weeks turned to months, and she did not return. We tried everything to help restore balance, but nothing worked. I knew our home was lost, but I couldn't leave Hana behind. I had to help her find her way back. So, I started to build. Forget her. The life we shared would slip away. That fear blinded me, and I tore apart everything we created.
I've lost someone too, and the thought of forgetting them scares me. But I've met Hana, and I know your love is strong. Even after all these years, what you built together is still a part of the land. Your bond will never be broken.
Denise,
Well, everyone, that's the end of this episode. What an amazing episode and fun play. Yes, I died many times, but that's fine. Anyway, I'm Danny. See you next time, and yep, see you.